Assalamu alaikum and hi everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video I'm going to share with you about my new favorite yarn. This is metallic yarn. Some others say sparkle, glitter, I'm not sure, but I really love it. I got this from the local store here in Malaysia. It comes with no label, so I'm not sure where is it come from. Where the country produced this yarn, I'm not really sure. I hope you can see it very well how pretty it is. So I've bought four color. This one is gray, light gray. This one is gray too, and this one is navy blue. It's really beautiful, huh? Okay, what you can do with this yarn. I really love to share with you about one tutorial that I found on the YouTube. It's from Wilma Westenbeck. Yeah, I hope I pronounced her name correctly. So she's made a bracelet from the cotton yarn. So I've made with this yarn. So this is the bracelet. How is it? I hope you can see it's really beautiful. At first I'm using the end caps, like a collapse, like this. It got hole inside it. I got this from AliExpress, and this one is magnetic. It's also got hole, same like this one. So you just put a glue on it and then attach your bracelet. And this is the magnetic one. Okay, you can find it from the AliExpress. It's quite cheap for me. It's so easy. Okay. Because I found where I did with this one, it's hard to wear the bracelet by yourself. And that's my opinion. So then I changed to the magnetic. So it's quite easy. Okay, let me show you. See? You can wear it like this or put it on the top, but I like this one. I like this kind of style, and it's easy to take it off. So you just hold like this. See, it's easy. Thank you, Wilma, for the lovely and easy tutorial, because it's just require single crochet from all the way around until you get long enough. It's formed like a tube. So I've made this one. I got one with not done yet, so I can show to you. It's like this. It's got like a hole. So this one is like a tube. So you just move on until you get long enough for your bracelet. The material, maybe if it's not good for your skin, you can change it to cotton. I show you one from the cotton. Okay, this is very nice. I hope you can try it. I think a lot of brand got this metallic yarn. Okay, let's see the cotton one. This is the cotton yarn from Bella Baby. I got this from Spotlight, and I have a few colors of it. It's not done yet with the end cap. You can use the hook size 2.5. When you're done of this, you can just put in caps like this one. Put a glue in it, not too much. You can use any kind of super hard glue. So I use E6000 glue. It comes with this cap, so it's easy for you to fill in the bracelet caps like this, and then attach it to the crochet bracelet. So this one is perfect for you who don't want the metallic material. If you want to give a try, I just put the link in the description below for the bracelet tutorial. Thanks again to Wilma. I really love it. I will show you a bit how to make it with the metallic yarn. This is super easy tutorial, and I think it's suitable for beginner too, since it requires a single crochet. What you can do is just like that. It's so smooth too. Well, for me it's not too hard. Okay, for the full video, please go to Wilma Westenberg YouTube channel, and you can see the rest, how it's made. I really love her tutorial, so this is what I've made. It's like a Swarovski inspired to me, but with a handmade touch, with a crochet touch. So I think it's nice for the dinner, maybe any kind of occasion. So thank you. I hope you enjoy my video this time, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. I would love to read if you love to, if any comments. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you next time. Bye.